West Palm Beach police are investigating a bank robbery. Officers say this man walked into the Wells Fargo Bank on Southern Boulevard around 10 this morning. Workers say he threatened employees for cash, then got away in a dark colored car. If you have any information, call police.